A $10,000 reward is now being offered for information in an arrest in an animal cruelty case in St. Mary's County. We told you last month police found the bodies of two decapitated black Labrador retrievers in the woods in Mechanicsville. Police still have no suspects.